This kid, as a second-round pick, has got tremendous potential.
Mitchell Robinson, and now Yabusele blows by Robinson and stuffs it home.
I think teams as a whole have shot about 30% from three this week, all 30. That's a nice move.
Well, it's interesting you bring that up because such are the philosophies for many of the coaches.